300 meters. Gates open day of fundraising. Hardliner Fest, they begin moving up down Ori facing Dixia. And in third, the Regal running by the Real Forta is Princess Sia in Nikki Runner, then followed by Big Boss James, while Spunk Attack is racing in seventh. And in towards the half mile, four of them are firing it off for the lead, facing Dixie, who's racing down or inside. In the middle portion, Regal, three wide, Hardliner, then racing in fourth in Nikki Runner, Spunk Attack in fifth. Big Boss James, second last, and Princess Sia. And as they reach the last 500, three runners still firing it off for the lead. Facing Dixie, running down or inside. In between runners comes Regal, three wide, Hardliner. As they turn for on three entries in the final corner. Facing Dixie, moving up down or inside. Regal in between runners, moving up three wide is Hardliner. And on the farther outside is Iniki Runner, a long shot. And down to the finish, facing Dixie, Hardliner, Iniki Runner. And finally, facing Dixie, Hardliner, Iniki Runner. Then comes Spunk Attack, or rather Regal, Big Boss James, Spunk Attack. Then comes Princess Sia, who's coming last.